Hello students, today we will study chapter number 6 of computer, that is the keyboard, and it is the part 1 of this chapter. Yes students, what is this? This is a keyboard. A keyboard is an input device. A keyboard has a number of buttons called keys. So students, see the picture. These are the four main parts of the computer. Now, as you can see, the keyboard is connected to the CPU by a wire. But some keyboards are connected without a wire. They are wireless keyboards. Now students, you press the keys of the keyboard to type on a computer. Whatever you type appears on the monitor. Yes students, there are three types of keys. The three types of keys are alphabet keys. Alphabet keys are 26 in number, from A to Z. Number to numeric or number keys, they are 10 in number, from 0 to 9. And the third is special keys, that include punctuation marks also. Yes students, as you can see the picture of the keyboard, you can see the keys which are green in color are numeric or number keys. They are 10 in number and from 0 to 9. The keys which are orange in color, they are alphabet keys and are 26 in number. See the keys which are purple in color, they are called special keys. Like backspace, space bar, enter key, they all are special keys. Now you can see on the right side, there is a numeric key with on the keyboard.